In 2017, the bullpen car at Yokohama Stadium, home of DeNA Baystars, has been renewed to Nissan LEAF after 18 years of absence. Now this year it was replaced to the new LEAF at the beginning of the season.